Here's a cluster of springtails that I found by lifting up a dying piece of vegetation on the edge of my gravel driveway. On 18 October 2016, at my house near Albany, New York, USA, it rained in the morning. After the rain ended, I ventured out onto my driveway and looked for springtails nearby, since springtails tend to correlate with moist and decaying vegetation. This page says regarding springtails, quote, "Their normal habitat is the interface between soil and plant debris, but may be found almost anywhere there is high moisture content. Springtails feed on mold and fungi, another reason why they prefer moist habitats," end quote. A few hours later, I came back to the same spot after the sun had come out and dried up the rain, and I saw very few springtails. Presumably they had scattered to somewhere else. 2 days later, it rained again, and I filmed some more footage of springtails under other decaying vegetation. The rest of this video shows more extended footage of springtails from these 2 days when I did filming. Thank you. Thank you.